Now, this was taken in October of 2000. It's getting late in the evening, so I don't know how good this is going to turn out. It's got a caboose back there, too. This is on Highway 71 north, just in the edge of Blountstown. This is inside the cab. I don't know how much we can see here. The firebox. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. The engineer's view down the railroad. This is the coal car. This is inside the caboose. You can't go in it. It's locked. Said this is the old original railroad bed that it's sitting on here now. There. The picture of it as far away as I could get. And the sun's going down and it's in the shadows there.